festivals are very, very important because they allow communities to gather in real life and to share experiences, to share the ideas, to share the projects, and to create new projects together and to link. It allows also people from different activities to link themselves, like an editor with a photographer, a curator with an editor, blah, blah, all that. So it's very dynamic, very important, more and more important. In Ottawa, I can talk about what we're doing now. We're very excited with with the creativity of Mexico. And one of our main partners is Scotiabank, who is a bank very involved in Mexico City. And our next exhibition, starting next week, implicates a Mexican photographer, two young Mexican photographers, Pablo López Luz and Alejandro Cartagena. And we're preparing an exhibition on the border, the Mexican-US border. And we'll have many international photographers, but those two Mexicans that are really the heart of it. I think what is more and more important for the future of photography and production of photography is this idea of communities, that people connect together. And there are photo communities, and that photography as art is a link to create link in between people.